Hey everyone, now here's a special Doom mod, or Doom mod, created by Hevn, also known as Redhead Metal C, and it is his Christmas mod. And Merry Christmas to all the people out there who enjoy my content, and other people in the world, and to my friends, and hopefully you will enjoy this video. And I'm gonna make this special video by not really doing what I usually do on cheating-wise. I'm actually gonna use the quick saves if that's the case. So, this is Hevn's Christmas Tale. And of course, I said already who made it, so let's just go and play. This is a not very long map. I'm thinking this was gonna be some long map. But no, this actually has less monsters on it. Surprisingly. 23 monsters in this map, probably not that big either, but who knows? Shit, losing health is very quick, I see. I did my Halloween special on last two months ago. It was Flesh Season Redux, and that's a pretty good improvement to that map actually. And I don't know if you can hear me. Okay, I had it set up like the last one, so I don't have to worry. Okay, I don't know which direction to go in. Let me just save right here. Let's go right down here first. It's probably the same way down. Thought that could be a secret or something. Oh my bad. Okay. I guess I have to go in the other room then. So go back up here. No wait. There's another room right here. Demons are in the snow. So far, this is a fairly nice map. I like how it's actually like snow, not just a simple flat. You're actually stuck in it, which is very interesting. I was gonna do this on. I was gonna do this on the 23rd, but I just never thought of it until now, actually. I'm sorry if the music's loud, because I can hardly hear myself, too. I mean, this isn't really what... I mean, a lot of people are gonna expect me to play about every single Xmas WOD, but maybe every year I'll play a Christmas WOD. Since I haven't done that last year's Christmas, maybe I can start doing that. Well, not that Doomer boards. I mean, not Doomer boards. There was probably one, but 32 and 32 24. I'm not sure if I can play that one because that's like a megawad. But I just have to see. This map's not so long. It's only been 4 minutes long. This is actually kinda... Like, there could be more maps. Who knows? I should not be expecting this to only be the only one map in the WOD. There has to be a lot more than that. Especially because this is just a Christmas map. And there was more areas in the trailer of this. So I'm gonna assume it's actually a lot more maps. Reindeer Station. Snow Fortress. Yep, there's a lot more maps. Let me look at the maps. Hevn's Christmas Tale, and there's only like one more map to go through, so I don't have to worry. This is 153 monsters now. That's not that much, but it's still kind of long. But hopefully we can get this done without no problems. Revenants. I knew there was gonna be some freaking revenants, or that could be Magmus. No, that's actually a Magmus. My bad. Okay, no. Dodging their fireballs is a pain, and I was freaking shown how to dodge them, but I still can't dodge them. Shit, you know, I'm gonna kill you first, since you're the most annoying one, and you too. Okay. Oh fuck. I hate you so much. You know what, I'm gonna go and save. Before I die again. I mean, if I have to summon help, I will have to. In order for me to get through this, at least. There's probably a lot more health I can get. I just don't know where to get it officially. One thing I'm seeing is health and bonuses. Okay, I thought that might be a secret lift or something, but no, it's just a wider version of that texture. There's a lot of things on this map just to be. I don't know why there's 153 monsters. Oh yeah, there's a new area. Okay. I need to stop saying random shit. Yeah, I've just been through another day at my grandma's house, at Christmas, and it's been a great one. I didn't get much from my grandma's house anyway, but I got what my grandma can afford, at least. So yeah, I hope Christmas over at my house will be perfect. I hope I can get this done without my computer saying it's not enough hard drive space. If I don't fuck around, I won't have that happen, and I won't have to redo it again. Because once I say these words, I can't do them all again. Because I won't be in the mood. So, where do I go? I don't have no yo key. Okay, now I wonder how did they get up there? This is gonna be hard, especially for me, because if I don't know what to do, I might as well just hurry the fuck up, because I need to get this WAD done before my PC just freaking dumps. Okay, now I think I need to go up here. Yes, I am stupid. Wasted like half as much in the minutes as possible just to. I wish I can get a new PC. That's what I'm hoping to get for Christmas is a newer PC, but that may not happen through. Okay, I thought I'd even kill the guy. Okay, now since I got through this, let me save. Because never know what's going to come in face to face. I mean, this is a Christmas wad. How should it be very hard? I don't know if any Xmas wad is hard. It just depends on the map maker. I'm gonna save in case if I need to go over here. Alright. I need to go over here after all. Alright. Come on, I want to get all the health. Alright. And I'm in a good mood to play this, so I'm not sure about tomorrow. But through it's... I don't want to use that weapon, that tow barrel on those guys up there. I would want to use this. But I will use it on this guy. Not that one, this one. Because he's a pain. With the shotgun, it's no longer useful. Once you get the freaking dough barrel, you just want to use it on freaking everyone, but people criticize you for that. Because they don't feel in the kind of comfortable about that. I only had 1 gigabyte of space, so if I lose all that in this one video, oh my god. Okay, red door's over there, thank goodness. I guess that yellow door might have been the exit, who knows. Okay. Alright, stop, don't die like right away. Just try this to survive this madness. Okay, just get this right here, you know what? Yeah, let's go ahead and use the rocket launcher. Good thing I didn't go in that barrel explosions. Let me see if I can do this without having the resurrect or even quick save. Because I think I will have to, actually. I'm so very tempted to do it, so I have to do it. Okay. Okay. Now. Oh, are you kidding me? I mean, I don't have to get 100% kills on everything. I hope I don't have to do that, because that's just... I mean, this wasn't made very, very long ago, so this could have been... Maybe I can kill him. Surprise. Oh, I killed him! Excellent. Okay, if I have to, like... Maybe if this recording stops, I can upload this, then I can delete the recording, then I can go back. Oh god! Oh no! Are you kidding me? That's fantastic. All that freaking open geo, my goodness. Okay, really don't know. I'm gonna try this several times to see if I can survive this. Come on, don't shoot me! Oh my god, you son of a bitch. I mean, there's no health around, so I might as well just go ahead and die. Oh my god, did I really... Wait, let me go back in the room. Hopefully I can hurry up in this amount of time to go get some health up there. Oh, you son of a bitch! Why did I not kill you? Oh my god. Where in the fuck are you, and can you come out and I can kill you as well? Wait. Well, yeah, I probably didn't even kill it on the attempt too, so I guess that's a problem. Oh, come on. I'm just... Okay, that was my fault. Oh my god. Just die. I mean, I could actually get some more health. I mean, hopefully I don't want to waste my time and space on my PC, but... Oh my god. Really great Christmas video. This is me complaining about my space on my computer. Oh my god. Come out, you motherfucker. Oh, come on. Can I go get every single health here? Then I can save. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna lose it, like, in the split second anyway, but... See, I lost all of that in the split second. No, 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 no! How am I gonna live this? Without knowing, am I gonna be safe? You know what? Do this. I should not have done that, but if I should not have done that, actually. Just kill me now. Yeah, okay, this is not gonna go about how I want it to be, but if I die, it's my fault, and I'm gonna have to ruin this video, which. Okay, killed one. Now save. Okay, this probably isn't that hard. I just need to be careful of what I'm doing. That was a waste of a raw rocket, but who can know when I'm gonna kill a freaking Archertron? Archernotron, I guess is how it's been pronounced. Okay, now I'm going outdoor. Hopefully there's no blue key in the mission. Oh my god. Okay. Hopefully there's no fucking way. I'm not even gonna be able to get through this if there's monsters. Okay. Don't go up there. Don't push. I don't know what I'm saying. Okay, no hit scan monsters. Okay. No. You're not going to get me into today. Oh my god. Come on. No, you die. Everyone. I'm about to die here. Your Christmas party is over with. Okay. There's no health anywhere. I'm gonna fight three or two Barons of Hells without no health. I should just freaking look in the quick save right now, actually. Really, it takes this much rockets to kill a fucking Baron? Okay, just hope for the best. That's all you're gonna have to do. Ugh, you son of a bitch. Okay, just save there. Oh my god! Health, thank you. I thought I make mistakes like this too. I don't put enough health on my maps, but when I play my favorite World Careers maps, I want to have the best experience. But every time I play his maps, I don't have the best experience. But I like them for what they are, not because if they're bad or good or not. I like Hevn's maps because at least he can make them better than I can. That's all I can say. So maybe if Hevn will be happy, I'll learn how to map, and then I'll criticize Hell Dreams 2. Oh, fuck. Because I think he freaking wishes for me to criticize it, but he always gets annoyed when I freaking make the compliments about it. He just says it's so shit. Okay, I don't remember if he ever said to me it's very shit. I mean, he told me it's a shit pile of fuck, but it's really not. It's just like that to me because I haven't really learned how to map good enough yet. Just, you can't be kidding me. Yo, Skull, well, 100, okay, there's not, okay, the one room, the good. You just try your best to kill everything. There has to be a part two, I'll do a part two, but, oh no. No! Okay, I quick save, thank goodness. That was my fault. Why did the door have to shut so very soon? I don't want to go in here because it would just... I would get wrecked. I know I would. No, no. There has to be this much monsters in this room. See, I'm dying like right away. I need some fucking armor. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? This is not fair. Okay, just... Oh, come on. You are out. I don't care. This... When did he make this? Okay, now, the save. I'm sorry, but I cannot do that. Fighting a cyber demon, oh my god. It reminds me of those Hell Dreams 2 in the moments. Cyber demon in pitch black, at least it's not in pitch black. Snow Fortress, House of Crumpets. Oh god. It's 95 monsters, but it's gonna be hell. I know it. Might as well save now. You know, I'm gonna make a new save, actually. You know what? I don't know why it takes so long. Okay, new save. Okay, so can I load both? Okay. Alright. In case if I fuck up or something, if the recording stops, I'll have that. And this map's probably fucking big, so... Marshmallow and Ice! Let's see how this will go. Go out. Not that bad. See, it's gonna be hell. Just constant. The shit gonna go on at once. Okay, this is gonna be. Just need to calm down. Okay. Where else should I go? Okay. Burn of Hell. I mean, do I even have a... Okay, I still have my rocket launcher. Oh, come on, I lost all my ammo for it now. Now what am I gonna do when fuck when all this slower stuff happens. We're gonna have to save, so. Come on, you don't want. Don't save at all! No, just don't save. Oh, come on. Don't do that! I mean, it does that by fucking default, and it's... Okay. Now I can have an extra save for my main one. So far, this recording is not stopping right now, so that's good. Hope it never stops. Oh my god! Okay. No. Let's try to make it back without failing. Okay, good. Alright. Now it's more hell levels looking. And I guess the boss fight is going to be something very hard, I guess. For me, wise. Okay. Wait, there was probably something right here. Yeah, there's something right here. Oh, come on. Try to do some ice. Chain gunners. Wonder if this is something done. Okay, I don't know if that's a secret or not. But yeah, I need some health, so let me go on this. Okay, just... Yeah, that's great. I got some 152. Come on. Oh my god, that didn't open. Whatever opened, I don't care. I just want to go through it. Okay, it might be this door. Okay. Oh, come on. Just go ahead. Okay, no, I can't. Come on. I mean, this probably isn't gonna be long, since the monster count is usually killing a bunch of zombie men means that's more monsters to kill. And the bigger monsters, this means less monsters would be killed. I don't know what exactly means through, but I played this game long enough to know this by now. Good thing it isn't really one of those ways where you'll go into a different room and the area will take you to a different room completely bullshit. At least I don't have low health, so I don't care. Okay, I killed A5, so that's probably good enough. Let me save here. That probably didn't do any damage at all. Alright, just kill you. Hell Knights is acceptable to me, but a bear of hell, I just need some freaking rockets. Okay, now I know that sounds childish, but I can't kill a Baron with a double barrel sometimes. This is not gonna happen. Four. Are you kidding me? That is really bullshit. Okay, I hope he doesn't actually fuck me. I should put the HP bar mod in this. Then shit would be much easier. I see there's no ammo either. That's actually very good. Very good. this can't be very almost as stressful as it really should. Oh, come on. Get some guns. Surprisingly, I didn't die from that. That actually is very happy to me. That makes me happy. I mean, all that. By defeating horrible Krampus and his devilish minions, you have saved Santa Claus and his helpers from locked room. As for celebration, everyone is playing new PlayStation 6. PlayStation 6? Oh my god. Merry Christmas! I hope Hevn does not predict the future of a PlayStation 6, but okay. Well, if you enjoyed this video, then like, comment, and subscribe for more, and have a happy Christmas, and bye everyone. Merry Christmas to all.